This man's dead, he just doesn't know it.